more of the quests, hopefully. Maybe get a new ship this time around. Check on my outpost, see how it's doing with all the people hopefully there soon. But yeah, we're moving right along. Let's see what level we're at. Starfield. I think Starfield eats space lasagna. Ah! My headset dead? That can't happen. Not in this lifetime. Ta-da. Really? Hello? Hello. That's obnoxious. Hold that thought. See if that did it. Did it? Hello? Oh, look at that. There we go. It works. It worked. I'm a genius. Let's go. Space. The only frontier left. So yeah, we're level 16 on our way to level 17. We have actually a brand new weapon, the demoralizing Arsenium dagger. It took me a second to read that apparently, but got it. Deals double damage to targets with full health. Randomly applies a bleed effect to target. Small chance to demoralize a target. I love it.
I must admit, you've surprised me. I thought you were going to take off as soon as you'd gotten something from us. But I was wrong. I want you for a little soiree I'm planning. It's about an artifact, and our goal is simple. We're going to purchase it. Our seller is a freelance operative in the city of Neon, which means the artifact is almost certainly stolen from someone. I just need a little more presence in the negotiation to show we're serious.
Huh?
And I think you'd be perfect. That settles it, then. We just need to make a few stops when...
As long as the drinking comes after the negotiation, or whatever this is going to entail.
It'll be easy. Just let me know when you're... Keeping me waiting. Very well.
All those go to neon, what the fuck? Caradini. They're doing. What in the world? How far can I go? Iridini! Say less.
I have
always
things
a
for
satisfying
you.
Moment to return to your ship.
Hey, over here. Could you please spare a ship part? I had a good feeling about you. We just need a little. 2 units of ship parts will do. You're a lifesaver. Here, take these for your help.
this bird.
Pestering the captain, right, Cora?
Pester? You think I'm a pest?
Oh, never. Poor choice of words. You being nice to the crew, too?
Of course.
So this book collection fund I heard about?
Don't you always say, don't listen to...
What does your scanner reveal?
Okay. Hello, my partner. Hey.
Thanks to this place, I will always have work.
Pardon.
Oof. You walk around in that? Find my associates, they can help.
Okay.
So, hello, stranger.
What is it? Right.
Is it over here?
I'm thinking of building a big... You should think about building a place of your own, if you have...
Thank you.
We've lost people out here, but they'd want us to stay. We all believe it.
Whatever you say. Gold! Oh my god.
You see anything useful?
I love scanning. So you get lint liquor. I love this game.
And this game
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. How dare you? If you're traveling space and you're scaring me, unreal. Unbelievable. Gold. Oh gosh.
Streaming?
No. Yeah. Why?
The music is beautiful.
Right.
And your scan shows.
Like it has that Space Odyssey kind of feel to it. God, I just woke up in the back of the fucking wagon. Except it's not a wagon. Shit. Awake?
What?
Out for a while.
Right? I leveled up. Let's see.
Wild.
Buy for 10% less and sell for 15% more. Probably that one, I think. Unless... Nope, I have yet to get rank 4 of weightlifting. Let's do the last one for health, why not? Yeah. Where's this going? There it is.
Curse you.
What in the world?
I'm getting through hug. She's gonna leave you behind. Yeah. Draven's is in there.
Talbot. I'm both glad and disappointed they didn't do multiple player on this. You know what I mean? Where's I going again? Oh, not that
one. I'm sorry,
one. I was talking to myself. I'm so sorry.
No, you're fine.
I forgot where I was going.
I'm getting off the wagon. It's not a wagon this time.
Wait, what? What are you doing? Oh, you're in Starfield!
Yes, I just... So you know how, like, in the beginning of Skyrim, you're, like, in the
yeah.
wagon, and you open your eyes, and they start talking to you, like, hey, you're awake. Like, hey, you take it easy. Like,
I hope wherever you
that's
store
like
that the smell
what
will
happened.
Not be an issue.
I didn't realize. You're so funny.
Follow me. Everything will be fine. And you get attacked by a dragon. Everything will not be fine. I do not believe everything will be fine. It's dark. The game is dark.
It's in space.
I could fall through a hole in the ground or something.
Probably.
We have not yet had a moment to talk about what happened to you. In all my time amongst the stars, I can imagine. Certainly it is too soon to speculate about who built... It is hard to argue, but the implications. I am sorry. After what you have been through, I should be asking about you. A cynical person might suggest that in itself could be a side effect. But for now, we will just assume you have been the artifacts that temp... This is all so much... You are right. Now we have even greater reason to press forward. To learn more about what is at work here.
Wop 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 wop.
I shall stand guard while you focus.
Let's see. Let's go steal a ship. I gained a concussion? How rude.
No, I didn't make a character. I just started. I just woke up on the wagon. Dragon's about to come down to eat us. Burn up the whole town.
You're so dumb.
That's how they started Skyrim. It was the same way. You like open your eyes and you're on the lift and they're like talking to you. Like, hey buddy, it'll be alright. Just follow me. Do what I do. Take care of this. It's the same thing. Same thing in the other game. I'm not complaining. It's a great game.
Oops, planes? Star, whatever this is.
Starfield.
In my brain, it goes like Starlight. Starfire. Star something. It's ridiculous. Like, I can't even, like, focus.
I'm about to steal a ship. I'm about to steal a ship.
I'm so proud of you. So is this summer going to become multiplayer?
I don't think so. I'd be surprised if it did.
Do you think they'll eventually do like a Starfield online? Like
a summer game? Maybe? I don't know. Like, honestly, no. Like,
kind of like how they went from Skyrim and Oblivion and all
did
that
you
stuff.
Something?
Right. So
that would be super cool.
Right. And there's Fallout 76, so I could see them doing it. I just don't think it's going to be anytime soon. I just don't think it'll be anytime soon.
I'm just glad I don't have to do any PvP crap in a game that I know nothing about.
Right.
Fighting against the NPC chip was bad enough. Okay. Operational sale.
Come here, Ecliptic. Where are you going? I'm not done with you. Get back here.
Let Heller do this job. It's delicate.
Mm-hmm.
Famous last words. It's just another job. Again, famous last words.
I opened this door. About to rob this place. Oh, I'm so sorry, Andrea.
Did you need something? Until next time.
Come to steal your ship.
What's like that? Deposits for
stuff.
Collect them as I go. All right.
Yeah, honestly. saw this thing, honestly.
Ooh, I got me some calcite deposits over here. Alright, let's get some calcite. I like calcite. But I overheat? The calcite, you fucker. Beryllium. The beryllium spear. Kinds of shit, lady. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be looking for. I just take it all. Yeah.
Yeah.
Calcite for the win. Oh, shit. Stuff floating all over in this cavern. Wasn't doing that in the other cavern. Feeling the same good.
Let us see what wonders of life this planet hosts.
I'm gonna collect my shit anyways. I'm a scavenger. I'm scavenging.
Greetings, Captain.
Hey. Oh, the shit just explodes and I what, magically collect it? I hope so. I didn't pick nothing up.
Yes.
I gotta pick it up?
No.
Huh?
No.
Okay.
You're so funny.
Hey, there's deposits in the floor, too. Build a rocket ship. How come you're getting on the game? I thought we were gonna get McDonald's first. I thought you were gonna get a milkshake. My milkshake brings other dudes to the yard.
I have something for you. Can you have a moment?
Yeah? Horrible. Fucking hilarious. Hilarious.
Called one time.
Apogee complete. Oh, we're in orbit.
This is getting like, I got close to this thing, I'm going around it, and like. I'm collecting the shit off the walls all around this thing because I didn't like go to where I was supposed to go. I just like run around collecting all this stuff. And the closer I get to it, like the louder the music is. Crack me up.
Is it? Is it turtle?
Landing site's clear. All green here.
Hello, relax. We are Starfield in our life away. I'm doing no guns, so it's a good time.
He's a treasure.
I got a dope ass knife, and I ain't afraid to use it.
Oh shit! I need to put your stream on. I forgot your stream.
You asked me like 3 times.
I know, and I asked you, and you said you were, and I meant to log in, and then I was a sloppy friend. What do you want?
Sloppy. I was gonna be here anyway.
The way you've been behaving today.
Unreal.
You're lucky.
What in the mantis looking motherfucker? Come here.
Audio? Don't want to turn down the master sound.
Yeah, relax. Relax says who likes behaving. Unreal.
Not Silver. Silver is spicy today. Spicy.
Spicy meatball.
I just said turn down the music to 55% and it's still pretty freaking loud. Audio, music.
Stay my life away.
35%. 20% less.
Hello.
It is not turning it down. That must be part of the main sound.
Now this is a knife. Yeah, it's a knife.
Did you type?
It's
still really loud. I wonder if they're doing that just because it's the intro. Maybe you can't turn it. That seems stupid. Really stupid.
Write a letter.
Gonna.
Any interesting results?
Need you guys to get your fucking musical life together. Alright, I did this whole room. I went around the whole thing. Collected all the little veins and strings, floor and the ceiling and the walls. I'll see no more.
No more.
No more. I'm gonna have to do the actual story now, it looks like. Oh boy.
Where was that going?
A little scurry.
Oh, that way, that's right.
Alright, we got him. Boy.
Starfield.
Unknown. I'm gonna be honest, you guys, it looks a lot like the Kel site for being unknown.
It's not.
Take the strange object.
You'll see why.
It's live! My gun overheated. Maybe not. Holy shit. alumite deposit. Want the calamite deposit? Does it matter where you aim the fucking gun?
You want to aim it where it's glowing.
Right at the circle, right?
No, where it's glowing.
Oh, okay, where it's glowing. I got you.
And even then, it can stop glowing. I don't know what you mean.
Okay.
But.
I'm with you. I got you.
I don't think you do.
I'm here learning. Living my best star life. I'm a star turtle.
Star turtle. I'm a motherfucking star boy.
Just call me Star Turtle.
A dung pile. Ooh.
Turtle of the stars. Know nothing about this life. A space pirate with a shell.
Space pirate with the shell.
With the shell! The whole thing.
Sure. Where is this stupid thing? Only reason I'm on this godforsaken planet is because of fucking... quest that I can't solve. Find a planet with ecological consortium in Eridi.
And my gun's gonna overheat again. And my gun overheated.
Did you press A on the thing yet?
Press A.
Yeah, you mine it out, and then you're able to grab it.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Am I doing it wrong, then? Is that what you're telling me?
Apparently.
I can't grab it yet, I don't think. Maybe I can. Yes, I can. I'm being teleported!
Nope.
Across space and time!
Nope.
Who are you in this infinite universe?
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Alright. Oh shit, I'm in the med bay. Getting my noodle scanned.
I don't know why, but it's when you talk about it, it sounds like you're making fun of it. I don't know why.
Me?
Yeah.
I am not making fun of it.
Oh my god, you stupid ass, big ass fucking thing. I just finished the quest though. God bless.
That's what you get. Raven's made his character look like him. I wonder if I can make my character.
Yeah. Whew.
Biometric ID. That if I want to just take like a
made one. Oh my god. Me too, relax. This would look so dope. Oh my god. Travel in space, searching the cosmos and shit.
I'm a big girl. I'm a big turtle. I'm gonna be heavier. Oh yeah, that's right. Look at that butt. I don't want to be a dude. I'm a girl. Stop it. Watch. Stop it.
Trying to find the rest of this deerf.
Skin tone.
I found all the hunting.
It's pretty accurate, I'll be honest.
I found all the hunting shit. Vitafine.
Face!
It's nice in here. When you scan stuff, it'll tell you what if you need to go to a different biome or not. So that's pretty neat. Like, this biome's completed. I'm like, oh, great. I don't have to be here anymore. I can't find the rest of him. What are you?
If you find anything significant, say the
jellyfish flyer. Okay. Oh, a pine cone scavenger. Look at him. It got dark real quick. Oh god. Choop.
Ooh, I could have different color hair. Maybe I should have green since I'm a turtle.
Oh jeez. So funny.
If I was a space turtle, I would have green hair. That's realistic. That's Slytherin green. Thank you. Right. Eyes. Shit.
Where is the other one?
Two.
Hunting Leaf Strider. Get it's what you get. You get what you fucking deserve. So I finished all of the flora in this biome. I need to finish all the fauna. Ha ha! Another squid squiddy squid squiddison. My boss is calling me. I suppose I should take this, I guess. I'll be right back. I'm gonna see if I can finish finding the rest of this fauna quick, and then the planet's done. That's crazy. It's like I just landed on this planet. I love it. No trouble, relax. Yeah. She just couldn't remember where I put something, so. Cracking me up. No trouble here. Where? There you are. I just need more of the jellyfishes and the What was that? I found you. Oh, did I scan him? I scanned you already, you bastard. Get out of the air if you're gonna be floating around like that. Mister over there.
I rarely have the patience for that thing.
Is there any more over here? Really, just you? What the fuck? What good are you then? I thought you were gonna have more friends. I just need, like, a couple more scans of each of these bastards, and I can't find any of them. Ugh. Oh, speak of the devils. One. Two. Yes, and then one more! One more creature! Where are you at, you jellyfishes? So exciting. Oh my god, let's see. Is that you over there? It is? Yes! Yes. Yes. I win. Let me find my ship real quick. There it is. Okay. And that is that on this planet. I ain't coming back. We leveled up. Got some more fitness. Let me save. Alright. I'm gonna be right back again. Thank you so much for watching so far, Relax. Hope you're liking what you're seeing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be right back. I have been going for 4 or 5 hours now. Hour of this.
Unbelievable.
My legs, I don't need health problems later in life. Or something of that effect. I don't know. I'm gonna stretch. I'll be right back. If you're liking what you see, make sure to check out. Oh, look at that follower! Thank you so much. Thank you so much for likes. Yes. Make sure to check out my YouTube and stuff. I mean, it's a good time. I like the No Guns challenge a lot, so I'm doing it in Starfield, and I also follow for it. It's a great time. And to those watching back on YouTube, make sure to like, comment, share, all the things. You could have seen it live, so be like, relax here and come follow me on Twitch. but yeah, I will be right back. I'm gonna go stretch my legs and fill my water up, and then we'll be back right back to it with another hour-ish or so of Starfield. So be right back.